multifunctional onboard charger for electric vehicles integrating a low voltage DC to DC converter and solar roof.
Abstract.
In this project, the implementation of multifunctional onboard charger for electric vehicles integrating a low voltage DC to DC converter and solar roof is employed. Here is our website, which you can find the EEE projects and explore various other domains on www.takeoffprojects.com. From EEE simulations to projects spanning diverse fields, our website offers a rich collection to satisfy your curiosity. Whether you're seeking titles or abstracts, our platform provides easy access to the project resources. Embark on a journey of discovery and innovation by visiting our website today and dive into the world of exciting projects and research.
Document.
In document, we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, keywords in different stages based on project take note of keywords as chapters, proposed system, result discussion, conclusion, future scope and references.
PPT.
In PPT, we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, existing method disadvantages, proposed block diagram, simulation block diagram and results. Advantages, applications, software and hardware requirements, conclusion, future scope and references.
Results.
The proposed electric vehicle system features a multifunctional onboard charger, a solar roof, a three-phase inverter, a three-phase motor and auxiliary loads. The OBC manages main power flow from the AC grid to the high voltage battery. The three-phase inverter utilizes this power to drive the motor. Additionally, the OBC channels auxiliary power from the HVB and solar roof to the low-voltage battery, supplying peripheral devices. Thank you for watching. For more details, contact 9030333433.